Welcome to Living with Wildlife. Like all rodents, from the moment they're born until the moment they die, a squirrel's teeth keep growing. They chew constantly to prevent painful overgrowth. To prevent these toothy rodents from damaging your property, there are several steps you can take. Cover PVC pipes and electrical wires with a soft insulation material that's less appealing to chew. Use motion-activated wildlife alarm devices to scare away unwanted squirrels. Keep squirrels out of your home by securing potential entry points, including broken screens, roof tiles, damaged wood, and gaps between the roof and wall. For bird feeders, try switching to safflower seed, or try a predator shield at the base of the feeder. More information on squirrels can be found at myfwc.com or by calling your FWC regional office. Living with Wildlife is a service of the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission, managing fish and wildlife resources for their long-term well-being and the benefit of people. More at myfwc.com.